birds flying high, you know how I feel.
The mafia mystique is a fact. It's not a matter of my opinion. It exists.
Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel.
The push to end prohibition was on the horizon.
It's a new dawn.
They already were looking to new fields.
Within only a few decades, modern science was able to funnel the poppy's impact straight into the central nervous system.
It seemed like every gangster, Jewish and Italian, was somehow involved in the dope trade.
River running free, you know how I feel.
I want to make one thing very clear. Every single mafia don in America was making money off of narcotics.
It's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good.
Organized crime groups exist in parallel with society. Society wants drugs, they're going to provide it.
You know, people think that the war on drugs is this new thing, but the war on drugs has been going on since the 1920s, before Prohibition even ended.
Here's an opportunity to make a lot of money. It could last 2 weeks, it could last 2 months. It was all about making big money as fast as possible.
The mafia dealt dope, period.
Dragonfly out.